to welcome you to BeMoreNews.com, the news before the news, where we uncover the truth. We're here in gorgeous Prince George's County at the Newton Mansion with the one and only Councilman Sam Dean. How are you, sir?
I'm doing great. How are you doing?
Good, good, good. This looks like a pretty wonderful event here. Odessa Hopkins has laid it down once again.
She always has a magnificent program, and we're always happy to be invited to come and celebrate with her.
What do you think of Odessa? I mean, she told me some time ago she approached you and told you about her efforts as it relates to minority business. But what are your thoughts on Odessa Hopkins?
I think that she's one of the major players here in the county. She has brought females together and helped them build their businesses. And so we're working with her through Prince George Community College to make sure that we provide the service that's needed for small businesses to grow.
But she was really, really impressed with you. I mean, she said that you took the time out to find out what she was all about, what her business was all about, her advocacy. And she says you've been like a very strong stalwart in her life ever since.
Well, Odessa is a person that you can't have but like. But one of the things I believe very strongly in is that we have to prepare to give small minority business opportunity to be able to get some of this wealth that's being generated here in Prince George's County.
Considered the richest black jurisdiction in the country, the word on the street is, Councilman, that you're